that ball was over that line too.
No.
All right, now this is really dumb what I'm doing, but I'm doing it.
I know you're in goal line formation because goal line has no wide receivers, and I can see the formation you're in. This is like two running back, so like this many tight end, this many receivers.
I'm just trying this because, yeah. No, it almost worked.
You could have picked that. What are you doing? Dude, Flamarcus Joyner, I picked that off. Like, if he had stayed in his zone and then he threw it and picked it off, that was a touchdown. That was a touchdown all day.
Hey, I'm just gonna try this.
Come on, boys. Lock up.
No! Can I call a timeout for me,
Five,
please?
4, 3, 2, 1.
No! Oh no. Oh my god. I thought I wasn't getting the snap off.
Dude, if Juju wasn't there, pick six.
I mean, I was back there with Watson.
Dude, I could have an end quarter pick six.
You could have. I want Williams to go over here. I want me to go like me. Oh no, kicker. Aw. Oh, I threw both of you guys off.
But I mean, we did get pushed backwards, which wasn't good. Yes, Sam, would you like to forget the ending with the interception?
Don't talk about it.
Dude, it's just like I don't want you to scramble with Watson because I know how you are.
Now you're just leaving me time in the pocket, you know? Oh, you're kidding! That's not even realistic. He just phased right through Walter Payton.
That was kind of lucky. Not gonna lie.
Read that, like you sat there.
Yeah. Well, it's like I saw the slip screen, so I was like, really? Thank you, Jesse James. That was nice of you.
I'm blitzing my whole entire team, so.
Hiking it and diving.
Really? That's not even realistic again.
See, look, that's the glitchy thing that people do. It started out with the QB sneak where you truck forward. Don't talk about that.
Oh, let's go! I could have blocked it and took it back, but it didn't.
Don't talk about that. Yeah, like you know how there's that QB sneak cheese where the QB would like truck through the
Yeah, like do that basket. One animation where you truck like really hard but the defender like sticky wraps you. So you do like a weird truck, you know?
But
the ankles! I just back juked you.
Well, they fixed that, but now it's with fullback dive.
You just left square wide.
Yo, how did Trufant just get killed like that?
It's Zay Jones, man.
Well, I mean, at least he was fast enough to catch up. Are you surprised that the Cardinals put Kyler Murray? Because honestly, I'm not.
Wait, the draft already started?
Yeah, it was yesterday.
Oh my god, Walter Payton, chill!
Yeah, the NFL draft was yesterday, and then the
Wait, did the Texans pick anybody good?
They got like an offensive lineman.
Do you think he was good?
Well, I mean, the people that were there that were Texans fans seemed happy about it.
I mean, I would have, and I still am, because our offensive line sucks. So, yeah.
Well, I mean, no wonder Watson wasn't very happy.
And no wonder he got so many rushing yards as a QB. He had to.
I know.
Dang, you got me locked up. I didn't even mean to throw it.
I could have lurked that if I had stayed still and not had gone for you. I feel like whenever I run this one defense, I am like locked up.
This is really dumb, but I'm still doing it. Oh, wait!
Wait, how are you starting goal and you got a first down is my question.
Wait, to be honest, I don't know.
How does that work?
I don't know. Oh, Evan Engram wide. Oh, that high point almost worked. Why did I high point it?
Oh, I didn't mean to call a timeout. You high pointed it because you see me with them high points to Eric Ebron, so you jelly.
I could still beat you, so. Oh, you
okay. The
reason I did it probably is because I saw you whining, and I was like, I feel like he's going to try to pull me, but I'm good. Okay. All right. Well, how did you get the 20 points again? Like, what was your last score that you had?
The last score that I had is when I got the user lurk with E4 when you ran halfback slipstream.
Oh, yeah.
Then I had a fullback dived it.
Oh, yeah.
And honestly, like, Jesse James is actually pretty good. None of my players have plus any speed, which is kind of annoying.
Oh, it's so close, Earl Thomas. Oh, Layton. Oh, Vandermesh.
Dude, if you didn't get that ragdoll tackle, that was a touchdown.
Layton Vandermesh.
You always make tackles like that. You always get the ragdoll tackles at like 2. I'm telling you, like you saw him do that truck animation, and if the other person wasn't there, it would have been a touchdown.
Can you stop doing that cheese?
I'll only run it on goal line.
Oh, no.
I see that hole wide.
Yeah.
Okay, that was.
I'm just gonna go sweat, so.
That one wasn't the truck animation, but I just instantly died. That's weird to say that a tight end has 2 rushing touchdowns.
I meant no wonder you're cheesing. And remember, I said I was gonna only run halfback wheel once.
I only ran halfback wheel once. What? Wait, did you just see my kicker? You were standing still.
You know, if I would have broke out of that one tackle, I'm gone.
I know, you wouldn't have been gone if my kicker was moving. What would you do if you were about to score a game-winning kick return touchdown and then you got secured tackled by a kicker?
I meant Dan Bailey did that before.
I know, but I mean, what if that, happened to you in Madden?
Oh, I thought in real life, I'm like, well, I don't know.
But what are you doing?
Oh, I almost saw the ball! You're getting so lucky!
I know how you feel, because sometimes he doesn't let me throw the ball, then I get sad.
What's the point of even playing the game if he's just gonna bail you out?
Why does it say that my zone is like all the way back here?
I don't know. What's the point? He's not even gonna catch the ball anyway.
Well, this game doesn't make any sense.
Wait, did I see that correctly? Offensive lineman caught that?
I mean, yeah, you saw that correctly.
Honestly, he's just gonna bail you out the rest of the game, so, yeah.
Why is EA done with their game, honestly? They've really just messed their game up.
Let me throw the ball! Oh my god. EA can't even let me throw the ball.
Now you just... about Bill O'Brien.
Bill O'Brien rolled the dice. Even now, that's a conversion, and now you just gotta chew clock.
Go. Go. Go, James. Go, Jesse.
This is so dumb.
How is he, like, getting this truck animation every time? It's so dumb.
Scared Madden players be like, oh, I'm just gonna keep spamming this play.
Bang. Oh, come on. You gotta get that.
Bang right to my users!
Dude, Kellen went so bad to get that.
I mean, you know, that was a pretty user. I baited you.
I mean, you are right. You did kind of bait me, because I thought you were about to just all out blitz, just like blitzing.
Dang, Evan Ingram wide. Evan Ingram beat him off the edge. No, so close.
Dude, whoever that linebacker is, why did they back off?
So freaking close.
Dude, I'm really gonna need a goal line stand.
You really are, if you want to have like a chance of stopping me. Oh my.
No, D-line, pinch. Okay, well, apparently I can't.
Pinch well, oh, now EA wants to help you with that, but it can't even help me score a touchdown. Come on, EA. You're just laughing, which is kind of sad, because you're just laughing at your Madden skills. So. EA, just let me do something for like the last time EA helped me do something was like 6 years ago. What's the point of even trying if EA's just gonna do this all day? See, watches. I'm not gonna score. I'm not gonna score.
And then you score.
Yep, my players just don't want to catch the ball.
One more play.
Until
we can maybe call this good.
Walter Payton!
Can you get your mic like not close to your mouth?
I meant my mic is like all the way away from me.
Oh, cause it sounded like you were screaming in my ear.
Oh, well, I don't know what's wrong with your mic, though, because my mic's, like, put down all the way.
My volume is kind of high.
I accidentally accepted it instead of declining. So now you have a better chance of just, of me. Oh, my.
I could have blocked that, and that would have been
you. You could have easily just won the game, like, just in a snap of fingers. You could have actually just done that.
Oh, you kicked it right to BB.
Oh, no. Okay. You what? If you broke out of that tackle, that's a touchdown for you.
Oh, boom. No.
Don't worry.
I got to a concert and score with him.